kill your traitor brother, I'm going to give you his head as well.
Or maybe he'll give me yours.
Ooh. Okay. Damn, hit your ass with a two-piece, like, it's like you're been, it's like you're waiting for that shit. Good, everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're back with Game of Thrones and we got season 1 episode 10, Fire and Blood. Check this out. I've been told in the comments, as well as I see for myself last reaction, that not to read these descriptions before the episode. It's tradition, so after future me, go ahead and take it away. Also, how was the episode? Anyways, we last left off. Rob had his march to war, had his first hard decision within the battle. Tywin, he better watch it. And they got my boy Ned up out of here. What's crazy is he ended up giving up his honor and still died. That is fucking tough, dude. But I'm ready to jump into this, but before we do, make sure you thumbs up and subscribe and let's get it. Don't do a close-up on his blood to start the episode, dude. Like, and then shows his. All right, bro. Sansa passed out. Out here feigning.
Not a smart boy. Is that what you're trying to say? Do you want to live, boy?
Oh, okay. And if you're gonna do this plan, bro, make sure the cut is clean, dude. Here go Bran with his nightmares again, or dreams, or whatever the hell.
Not for many years yet.
You're afraid. I thought he was riding a horse at first.
You've left me on the wall. What are you scared of? I'm a cripple boy, and I'm willing to go.
Ooh, he says you ain't got no excuse. Look like you got a wash. Listen, I'm calling you Tonks. It is what it is. It's mandatory. But you look like Got you a little nice little bath. You look kind of good right now.
That's where I saw Father.
You see? He's not here.
Something else here, though.
I saw him. Saw him when? Last night. When I was sleeping. Here, Shaggy Dog.
You off the shits, my boy?
Doesn't mean that.
Uh-oh. It's tough. Just got the news. Feels bad. Damn, even a horse, too. Yeah, Joffrey, you're gonna have to hold some type of death. Slowly. I don't want to hear no types of face turn, my boy. Damn, and it's even. This like the same day that you sent 2,000 men to their death. I'm not trying to hear shit. You better not. If you stay after this, Sansa, you cut. Not even stay, but like, enjoy yourself. Be happy here. Like, yeah, that's automatic. Off with this guy's head. Yeah, you're dead. He knows he's dead. That's not, I'm about to fucking destroy your shit, soul clap.
Every man needs hands, Your Grace.
Good. Tongue it is.
Your Grace.
I'm done for the day. I'll leave the rest of the matters to you, Mother.
Mansa's already power tripping. I'm not surprised you're power tripping before you even had the crown.
Do as you bid, child.
And don't look at me, dude. Fake ass Dwight. All right, let me chill.
You promised to be merciful.
I was.
It was quick.
Gave him a clean death.
How long do I have to look?
As long as it pleases me.
Are you ever pleased, though?
That's your scepter, there.
Is that... I know you fucking lying, dude.
After I raise my armies and kill your traitor brother, I'm going to give you his head as well.
Or maybe he'll give me yours.
Ooh! Okay! Damn, hit your ass with a two-piece, like... It's like you're waiting for that shit. Are you thinking about ending it? What is... Oh, you think about ending his shit?
Yeah.
I can't hate.
Reading that again.
Man's cape was kind of clean. Yours is too. I just like yours, like the color of yours is white. It wasn't really that clean, not gonna lie. I take that back, nah. I don't really hate like that, but Joffrey, I can't. If I gotta hate on someone, it's gonna be you.
The king in the north.
Or maybe the death of his father really pushed him to step up.
Now and always.
Okay. Just a post? Not even a cage around him, just a post?
Men like you.
There are no men like me.
Yeah, you're a different type of... You're a different type of ill. It's like you... Besides Tyrion, you and your family are a different type of ill. But are still ill nonetheless. Not ill, I-L-L. Ill, E-W-W.
How did he come to fall from that tower?
Pushed him out the window.
Exactly. Appreciate you for at least being honest about that.
Why?
I hoped the fall would kill him.
Why?
Because he was clapping his sister.
You should get some sleep.
It's a catastrophe. Perhaps we should sue for peace.
There's your piece. Joffrey sorted that when he decided to remove Ned Stark's head.
Exactly.
You'll have an easier time drinking from that cup than you will bringing Robb Stark to the table now.
We should march on them at once. First, we must return to Casterly Rock.
He about to hit y'all to shut the hell up.
Son!
Get out, all of you.
Now you care about your kids, bro. Not you.
Not you.
Yep, I'm already knowing. I thought he was about to prove me wrong. I'm like, fuck. Am I going to have to edit this out?
But now, madness.
Your armor is clean as shit, dude.
You will go to King's Landing.
And do what?
Rule. You will serve as Hand of the King in my stead.
That's my uncle. Why not anyone? Why me?
You're my son.
Oh, now you acknowledge him. That's crazy.
Oh, one more thing. You will not take that whore to court.
I knew it. I knew it. My man Tyrion can't catch a break, dude.
He was scaled like a lizard. Blind, with leather wings like the wings of a bat.
He's a dragon. That's fucking tough. I'm not even gonna be a... Get up here and lie to you right now. I don't remember the logistics. I don't remember... I think it was around season 6 or 7. I don't know what was happening. It was like... How I said... Listen, it's just gonna come to me when it comes to me. And then I'll let y'all know. But... I think it was like how I said before, I'll be watching a show, then people are like, oh yeah, well, Game of Thrones does it like this and XYZ, so stop. And I'm like, can I watch my show? Just recommend Game of Thrones and move on. Like, stop doing all this extra stuff. So let's talk about like, I think it's like talking about like budget and like the quality of how the episode looks. It was like, look at this frame, and then look at this one, and then I think it showed a picture of Daenerys and a dragon. So unless I'm mistaken, unless my mind is playing tricks on me. And I think there's like snow or something.
A Carl who cannot ride is no Carl. The Dothraki follow only the strong. I'm sorry, my princess.
You lucky they just left. Instead of bodying your shit.
Paid for life.
This is not life. When will he be as he was?
Never.
The sun rises in the west, sets in the east.
I ain't gonna lie, you gotta box her for that shit. She finessed your ass.
Tell me again exactly what it was that you saved.
Your life.
And she can be like,
look at your hal.
In his life, yeah.
Then you'll see exactly what life is worth.
Get out my way, son. They'll put out the word. They'll send out ravens.
Desertion. That's the word I was looking for last episode. I don't know if I cut it out, but I said, something about John can't be a... I don't remember. I think it's when he got his sword, dude.
What happens to deserters?
Yep, exactly. He just said it, deserters.
Move. I won't let you go.
You gonna stop him?
Move. No.
As soon as he... just go for it. He gonna move. Oh, wow. He actually got knocked over.
And your father said you couldn't take anyone with you to King's Landing?
No, he said I couldn't take you with me to King's Landing. He was very specific on that point.
He knew my name?
Nope.
What?
I'm funny now.
You don't remember
I'm
the story?
A funny whore.
Everyone, everywhere, always has to do exactly what my father says. He's always been a cunt.
I already know that. Really? Did we get him? You got yourself. We gotta go back for him.
Lucky you.
No, I serve his son, King Joffrey.
I'm gonna be honest. I've been sitting here for like 2 minutes. I don't think she gives a shit, dude.
Let me see you out, my dear.
It's all right. No need.
Yes, yes. Till the next time.
I'm gonna be honest, my boy, there's not gonna be a next time for you.
I must be one of the few men in this city who doesn't want to be king.
You must be one of the few men in this city who isn't a man.
Ooh. You can do better than that.
When they castrated you, did they take the pillow with the stones? I've always wondered.
Have you? You spend a lot.
What's your name?
Ari.
Ah. You have a long way to travel.
Harry Potter?
I've twin to wagon with these three.
Ew.
Let's have a look.
I could use me a sword like that.
We'll box them up.
Give it here, midget. I kicked him all to pieces.
Okay, you're not scaring anyone.
Good at killing fat boys. I like killing fat boys.
Oh, you like picking on the little ones, do you?
Ooh.
Pickpockets, highwaymen, murderers.
Which are you?
Armorer's apprentice.
Ain't you?
But my master got sick of me, so here I am.
Am I tripping, or ain't you the one that that Ned went and talked to? I've been seeing like side views. I gotta see you straight from the front, my guy. From the side, you look like him, but I need the front view.
Honor made you leave. Honor brought you back.
My friends brought me back.
I didn't say it was your honor. The Pike's men discovered 4 blue-eyed corpses, unlike us.
What the
wise enough to burn them. Because I want you and your wolf with us. when we ride out beyond the wall tomorrow.
Okay, look like you're getting some action, my guy. Please, no. Okay, cool. We good. Y'all was playing the music, got me a little bit scared.
You can return to the free cities and live as a wealthy woman for all your days.
They were not given to me to sell.
Is this shit finna make them holes crack open?
Take off your collars. Go if you wish. No one will stop you. But if you stay, it will be as brothers and sisters, as husbands and wives.
Imagine they just left. She was like, psych, got your ass.
You will not hear me scream.
I will. But it's not your screams I want. Only your life.
I don't think anyone heard you say that. Jeez. That shot fire, no pun intended. Well, I mean, was it? It was intended halfway through the singing. She messed me up. Halfway through the sentence. Come on, don't talk crazy. You will not hear me scream if it. Yeah, she eating them flames. Yo, flames, back up for me, dude. What I just tell you, back up, man. You better not. Okay, cool. Let me check my time first, dude. Don't finesse me. Is she unfazed? Got them. Oh my, I didn't even peep. I just heard the noise and then I peeped. Two of them things? Three of them things. I mean, there's three eggs. That's what I was waiting to see, the third one. There's three dragons, by the way. Like, just in case, like, the blurring doesn't look how I want it to be. And I'm just like, screw it, blur the whole thing. Something told me soon as y'all started the scene that the episode was gonna end with a dragon. Get out of my ear with that. I think I saw that green dragon in the picture, if I remember. If I remember correctly, which I do not, but I think I saw the it was like blue or green or some shit. It was definitely not that black and red one. I think we're beyond. I think we've reached all the points of that. No. Besides the "Is Jon Snow dead?" question mark. That might be the end of season two. I think it was the end of a season. That's why people kept asking. Besides that, and then I think I heard someone like talking in the other room, like a roommate, when the season first dropped. I don't remember which character they said. They said Cersei's or Daenerys was being dumb as shit in last season. That's, we've surpassed all the moments that I've heard so far. Those are the last two things. Is Jon Snow dead? And then either Cersei or Daenerys making stupid decisions in the final season. That's what that person said. I might get to it and I'll be like, I agree. I don't know. I'm gonna have to see when it gets to that moment. I was gonna say, and but homeboy started speaking. I was like, oh, she about to. Actually, I'm lying. I think I said a joke, so I didn't say it. Think I said, oh, imagine they just try to leave. She's like, psych, get a ass. But she about to make an army of her own. Honestly, that's better, because you won't ever have that situation where they were saying, oh, when if Drago doesn't wake up, then you're no one to us. You'll never have that moment. It's like, listen, I'm the leader. You're gonna do it as I say so. But yeah, I'm gonna be honest. I do not know how I feel about you, Daenerys. That's why I haven't really said nothing about you. Like, I kind of just like let you do your thing, cause I don't know. I don't got an opinion on you. I don't know if I'm rooting for you or rooting against you. All I know was when it first came around, Viserys, he must be patched. He must be removed from the situation. We got him up out of there, and so now it's just like, all right. So am I with y'all or am I against y'all? If y'all going after Joffrey, then I'm with y'all. But I don't know what y'all finna do. I ain't gonna lie. I don't know how big your army is now. I think you got about like 5 people left over, and then you got slaves, freed slaves. But I mean, at least they gonna be loyal though, the ones who stayed. But let me know what y'all think in the comments down below. I'll talk a little bit more in the season 2 trailer reaction. But if you like the video, make sure you drop a like, subscribe, share with your friends, stay tuned for the next one. It's been a reaction by the world's coolest nerd, and I'm out. Peace.